Finally we have our time to reflect on a question that was asked not too long ago. What's the reason for worse and what's it all for? Do I have a wife and kids? Do I say hello? I'm just trying to live life, she was sex on the road. Bit in my mind, thinking up, saving up for a tour. With about the time to say, I'm a double pin tunnel to run it. Didn't want to trap that, pretend to discover it. The world that is loveliness, I want to recover it. Suffering options and options isn't cutting it. Suffering the time lost and it ain't crazy. You want to say this thing, I'm a little bit crazy. In my mind, I'm the only one that makes sense. Calling all of me, nothing once you get to the end. So I'm trying to make it mean something. Completely obsessed with my progression, cause this ain't it, man. I'm working to quit, I'd rather be a motherfucker instead of son of a bitch. And every day I get up with a golden hand, so don't be mad at me if I'm pissed excellent. Wanna be a good man, so I'm not depositing it. Instead of running streets, thinking that I won't die in a Bruce Lee minded and I will prevail, cause there is no option for me then. Now that I've reflected, can I move on? Or is there more lessons that I need to learn? Cause they tell me that I'm dumb, but my audience is younger. Certainly had a million looking satisfied my hunger. Pains in my soul from dumb acts when I was younger. I'm still in it a year, trying to learn from when I fuck up. Can't cover it up, my responsibility shouldn't be built up. With this hostility, nobody can stop it. But what I'm gonna do, so tell the so-called billionaires that it's true. Well, is it too late? Cause everybody's fake, even I'm full of shit. When I say that I'm happy, just because I got a job in the lab, I'm crafty. What's the second little shit since my first word? But it doesn't even matter since no one hurts. The super bad when they get the twist out the nerves. I'm working it quick, I'd rather be a motherfucker instead of son of a bitch. And every day I